Here's Sharnee Rose working over a half mile on the course proper with Motspur as her workmate. This is a good solid hit out over 800 metres. She was strong through the line. The last 200 metres was the quickest of the morning. She's very laid back in her attitude. You wouldn't expect it to be a 1,000 or 1,100 metre horse, as she has performed well over that distance fresh before. We've got her in Saturday at Scone and Doomben with the big noms. We'll accept at both places and make a decision Wednesday afternoon.